British designers are hoping for a bumper year as they prepare for the London Fashion Show. This is the shape of spring and summer 1989 from a range of young and established designers like Catherine Hamnett, Sarah Sturgeon, Edina Rone and Zandra Rhodes. The show is one of fashion's most important dates when buyers from around the world come to London. It's Britain's third biggest industry, a multi-million pound business employing around 500,000 people. But recently it's been accused of playing safe and going for sellability.
It would be nice to see a bit more fun come back into it without getting to the stage we got in 1985 where people were kind of condemning it and it really was a situation where some of the clothes were unwearable. But at the same time, I believe that those clothes should have been on the catwalk and should have been appreciated for things other than their sort of sellability, if you like.
Ghost are one of fashion's successes, exporting about 80% of their products. And designer Andrea SARGEANT says Britain's getting better.
I think it's lost its wackiness. I mean, the Spanish are the ones that are doing that now, and now we're heading towards a much more sophisticated European look. And the designers are growing up and it's becoming a whole different sophisticated sort of image.
The last three seasons haven't been good for high street fashion stores, but the slump's put down to bad weather rather than lack of innovation.
I think probably fashion hasn't changed to the extent that it needs to all the time to give a sort of new life and flavour to it. But I also I think there's been quite an element of confusion over skirt lengths. And, in Britain we always blame the weather for everything, so I think we can blame it on that too.
And next week we'll see whether British designers can keep their place in the fashion league.